pilgrims. Here we are, starting off our second to last day before Fatima. The clouds look all thick and fluffy, but hopefully there's no rain. I kind of expect rain tomorrow, but we'll see. I met some amazing people in this last village. Last night I was looking for somewhere to stay, and the butcher was so ripping me off for junk meat for chili that I refused and walked off. They wanted to charge premium price for scraps, and I just don't have the money for that. But there was some people overheard, and they ended up giving chili the meat, and they gave me a little bit of food and a place to stay last night. It's very sweet of them. They saw chili and I walking along the highway yesterday and wondered what the hell we were doing. So they stopped and asked, and we had a lovely conversation. But we have 25 kilometers left to go before we get to Fatima. For chili's sake, I'm gonna try and do like 12 and a half to 15 today. I'll start looking for a campsite at halfway, and then we'll make it in there tomorrow. I'm thinking maybe we arrive in the evening tomorrow. Chili's not allowed in the Fatima sanctuary, so we'll make sure he's good and tired when we arrive, and he can wait outside with all my gear, and I'll go in for a bit of a look around in the full moon.
chili.
Thank you.
record.
Yes. Hello. So.
We had a couple more kilometers and we stopped for them.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Fourth.
Okay. asleep.
Oh,
thank
you. Okay. Caraca, é aqui. Esta. É aqui uma.
Não.
Ah, vem aqui para mim.
Yes.
Guarda.
You will need. No problem, have a go. Ah,
já fala português. Um pouquinho. Ah?
Three words. Dos mais 10 dias.
Mais 10 dias?
Mais 2 dias? A Fátima?
Sim.
Sí. Só um dia.
Não.
Ah, não aguenta. Não aguenta.
15 máximo.
Ok.
Olá. O senhor já vem de Gibraltar. Já vem de Gibraltar. Ainda demora 2 dias para chegar a Fátima. O cãozinho não chegou. Já estou aqui a falar. Olha o senhor ia puxar isto.
Credo. Não foi a pessoa
já? Não. O baguinho.
Ele não faz mal. Ela.
Vem aqui para a
linha. Parece.
Vem aqui para a linha empurrar. Nós dois empurrar. Eu venho aqui que quase morria. Se não for agora o senhor ia subir-se sozinho. Vai demorar 2 dias, se calhar
vamos ajudar a subir.
Vamos ajudar a subir. Vamos ajudar a empurrar, só que daqui até ali nós...
Está filmado.
Sério? O Dino vai fugir. Vai deitar. Eu disse que não vai fugir. Não, ela é fofa.
Ligado? Ah, vou pôr isto aqui. 200 quilômetros. O Porto aqui.
É Porto aqui. É muito. Ah, bem só de Porto.
Não, agora esta etapa tem tudo.
Vamos lá, então, vá.
Vamos lá.
Onde todos ajudam, nada custa.
Vamos lá.
Devagar,
ele está a puxar.
Estou ao pé do tumor. Que barulho, não está no pé. Não posso lá.
Ela veio que vai. Não vai demorar 3 dias a chegar a Fátima.
2 dias.
2 dias. Porque ele está numa. Estava a ver.
Kelly.
Vamos lá, pessoal, vamos lá.
Boa sorte.
Bom caminho.
So we're about 14 kilometers from Fatima, and Chile's really struggling this afternoon. Not only that, it's a Catholic pilgrimage, so guilt flows pretty freely, and people saw Chile limping a little bit. He's stiff and sore. We stopped for a couple of hours for lunch, and somebody offered him and my trolley a ride. So they're on the way the last 14 miles, and I've managed to not have to drag my cart for the next 14 miles. So I'm extremely happy with that. With any luck, I get it all back at the end, especially Chile. I took photos with the license plate and the guy and got his phone number, so I have no problem. They're pilgrims. If you can't trust pilgrims, you can't trust anyone. Across the street in the red truck is where Chile is. I can see him sitting there in the passenger seat looking out for me. And he's going to be cold. So I have a little less than 2 kilometers to go till I get to the Cathedral de Fatima, the pilgrimage point, I guess. Although I'm not on a pilgrimage, it kind of feels like it. I'm walking along here. I got a bit of a cramp in my big toe, so I took my flip-flops off, and I'm strutting along the road barefoot, making everybody laugh as I walk past them. It's funny, all these fancy shoes and hiking gear people have, and they're all limping along like it's like the last steps I'll ever take. So many blisters, so many sore aching muscles. I'm lucky, I guess, that I've spent so many years without shoes that walking along the road really doesn't bother me with no shoes. If Chile can do it, I can do it. That's generally the case. Fortunately for Chile, he's got a ride this last 14 kilometers. So he's sitting in the front seat of a car having the time of his life at the moment. And we're going to meet him at the entry to the cathedral when he arrives. He's with a group of older people, mostly older ladies, and they're walking a little slower than I am. I overtook them like 10 kilometers ago, so I'm going to have a chance to crash out on the grass for a while and wait for them before they arrive, and maybe in that time I can figure out where we're going to stay tonight. But 2 kilometers left, I can't quite see the temple yet up in the hills, but maybe shortly, I guess. So here's Chile, happy, and here's the gentleman John, who saved Chile's feet for the last 14 kilometers. And if Chile knew how happy he was, he'd thank him himself. So I just made the last turn before I get to the temple. I have 800 meters left to do, and that will bring me up to just under 200 kilometers, I believe. Most of it with Chile. He's wussed out on about 34 kilometers of it, I guess. No, a little more, maybe 38 kilometers. Chile got a ride, which I'm totally thankful for. Gives his feet a little more longevity, and he's been limping a little bit the last couple of days. He is an old dog, and so I can't begrudge him a little bit of pain. However, I am trying to minimize it. Anyone that'll give him a lift that I feel I'm definitely going to see at the other end, then I'm more than happy to let them take him for a ride. But I've just about made it. I'm going to see if I can't find a cafe or something. I really desperately need to pee. And then I'll go up and have a look at the temple.
Vamos embora. My friend. My friend. Everything good to you. Yes. For your doctor. Let's meet you. Bye.
You're welcome to come and say hello, but don't ask him, he just walked 200 kilometers. O Porto, aqui.
Porto,
Existe-nos completamente quase em reservas de diante de nós, estáis presentes na Eucaristia. Agradecemos todas as maravilhas que nos concedestes viver até o dia de hoje. Queremos cantar a nossa alegria e bem dizer-vos cada dia da nossa vida. Por isso, nos cantamos.
Por los misioneros, para que la Eucaristía siga siendo fuente de vitalidad y habilidad para su testimonio. Oremos.
Thank you.
caros peregrinos. Recordamos teremos uma saudação a Nossa Senhora aqui na Portugal. Irei em paz e o Senhor vos acompanhe.
Oh.
és o rosto da misericórdia. Tu és a nossa paz e consolação.
Let us repeat together. O Jesus, you are the Son of David.
Os caminhos da vida, tantas vezes marcados pelas dores, cansaços da jornada, a nossa alma anseia pelo pão do céu, por meio do qual recebemos a vida de Senhor Jesus. Cantemos este nosso anseio, como o diabo anseia pelas águas vivas, assim minha alma anseia por vós.
Santísima Eucaristía, fruto bendito de la Virgen María, morada de Dios con los hombres.
Señor, queremos acreditar que estáis realmente presente na hóstia consagrada. Vos escondeis no frágil pão, que na Eucaristia se torna para nós pão da vida. Dai-nos, Senhor, o pão da fome. Cantemos este nosso desejo. Senhor, aumentai a nossa fome.
Thank you. Thank you.
Chili, no, come here. Two. One, two.
Dois aqui.
Yeah. Oh, perfecto.
Ferra.
Si, no problem. Si.
No problem.
Olha só.
Thank you.